what even is this? Like, this is a non-functioning piece of paper. Like, why even give this to me?
That's funny you should say that. It is actually a non-functioning piece of art, and it has a lot of meaning behind it.
Yeah, it's just two people fighting. It's a black and white image. How does it have meaning?
The picture was made on a lithograph, which used water and stone, and only produced black and white pictures. George Bellows, the painter, the artist, used black and white to accentuate the muscles on the fighters and important details like the crowd.
I still don't get it though. Like, why is this even so important?
Well, actually, okay, so George Bellows, the guy who made this painting, was big. He was part of the Ashcan School of Art, which was big into social description. And this was a huge, like, social topic at the point because of how controversial the fight was. Some people think that, like, it was very controversial because when Dempsey was knocked out of the ring, he was out for, like, 14 seconds, and usually you only get 10 to be down. And then also it was controversial because he was, like, they don't know whether he was, like, pushed in by the people or what, like, he got back in by himself, which is, like, a big thing. Like, you're supposed to be able to give up by yourself in boxing. So that was big controversy. But then also this image, like, sparks a lot of talk, or, like, I believe George Bellows wanted to spark talk about bias, too, because that controversy was allowed. But that's because Dempsey was American, whereas Firpo was Argentinian. So there's a possibility that bias allowed that controversy to happen. And by depicting this exact moment, the controversial moment, Bellows is allowing that to, like, spark conversation about the possible bias and controversy within the fight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So it's a lot more than just meets the eye.